same company that sold out the Prince last year.
Ward nominated World War I.